Hello guys, welcome to the C programming tutorial. In today's lecture we will study about the functions in C. First of all we will see what is function. C enables programmers to break up a program into segments commonly known as function, each of which can be written more or less independently of the others. This is a function. Suppose we have a real life example. Suppose we have to perform addition 100 times in a single program. Then what we will do? We will write our addition process 100 times. So to reduce the code complexity, we will make a function, and whenever we need to add a number, add two numbers, three numbers, then we will simply call the functions. So functions has a great use in C, and in procedural language like C, functions are the backbone of the C programming language. And as we are writing code still now, we have void main. Main is also a function, and inside main we can use other function to call. Suppose we have a main function. Main function, and another call we are making to function A. Function A, and also we have another function B. And also function C. So we can have different function in a single function, and this reduce our program complexity. Suppose we have a long program, then we will divide this into different functions, and whenever we need to call that function, we will simply call this. Now we will see what is the syntax to define a function. So as in main function we define return type, function name, and here parenthesis, and within parenthesis we can provide argument list, make it small so that it will come in one line. Now this is our syntax for a function. So this is the syntax for defining a function. These line are also called function header, and these are functions body, and here we have return type, and here function definition, anything we can define in this function, and this is also the signature of the function. If we have to call the function, we have to use this signature, means function name, argument list, and return type. Now we will see how to call a function. Suppose we have a function, clear this, we have a function name return type int, and a function name is a function, and we have a variable integer a. This is an argument and have some definition. Suppose I want to call this function in main function, then what we have to remember is that we have to first take care of return type. If our return type is int, then for calling function we must have to store the return value in an integer. So first of all, declare a value integer a is equal to. Now we will call the function with the function name. Function name is what? Funcy, function name, and pass a variable integer. Integer value is 5. This is the exact calling of a function. Here the value this function will return, that value will store in a, and these must be of the same type. Of that type our return, same type of the return value. Now we will see what the return value signifies. Here what value we can return here, and here in function definition we have a specified return type, so the value which will be returned is only of return type, and it will be only single value, not a multiple value. It means we cannot return multiple value at a single time. So and here in argument list we can have more than one argument, more than two, and also void argument. And always take care that in our calling function the number of argument in calling function is same to the number of argument in called function. This is called function and this is calling function. So we have to take care about some points while creating and function and calling it. So in next lecture we will perform a simple operations using functions. That is, we will add two integer value by the use of a function in C. So thank you for watching this video. If you have any type of problem, then comment below and you will get reply soon. So guys, thank you for watching this video and please don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you.